My dear sweet Justine, you have been a dear and don't think that this has gone unnoticed. I want to treat you. How does ice cream sound? I have overheard that chocolate has been the flavor of choice as of late. I notice that you have been training hard and I think that you are fully capable of taking on this dish. This should be easy for you to make and I know you will love it too. As the price of ice has been high, this is a small token of my appreciation for you. I hope that I could afford to get this for you more often. I only wish to enjoy this with you later this afternoon. Your love, Ron.